I really like these little stromatolites here. To me, they seem like a fairly convincing bit of evidence for the presence of microbial mats at 3.5 billion years ago. And what I think I see here, and sometimes it is a little hard to see in the field because everything is pretty red, are little columns. So here, maybe 2-3 centimeters wide, with layers that are draping steeply over the walls. And that is something. So this is this little column here, and then maybe there's another one that starts here, and we can see the layers pretty well here. And then this little column gets draped over and bent into this really, really steep walled structure, which means that there was something that was holding this little peak together. Now, if we think about processes that make stromatolites, which are mineral precipitation and sedimentation, so the settling of particles from the water column, it is really hard to make walls if I'm really seeing the walls. It is really hard to make walls that are this steep unless there are some microbial mats present. Furthermore, to bend something, contort it, and keep it in place to make a structure like this, we don't know what was in here, possibly other lamina, but possibly something, just a particle. It is really hard to do this unless the sediment is bound by some sticky substance. So this is a pretty strong indicator that some sticky microbes were present.